Everybody knows that mining and the state of Nevada go hand in hand, but so often we think about what it was like back in the day. You know, donkeys. But how do they do it today? Well, right now I'm at the Newmont Gold Quarry Mine just outside of Elko, and we get to find out how that big thing gets gold out of them thar hills.
Newmont Mining was established in 1921. The corporation has over 28,000 employees spread across the globe.
Thank you so much for having me out here today.
Absolutely, nice to have you.
This is awesome. What are some of the things we're gonna see today?
So today we're at Newmont's gold quarry operations, and we're going to see a large haul truck, the big equipment that we use in the process, and then we're going to go out to gold quarry to the overlook and see out along the open pit, and then we'll head over to the process to see what goes on in the mills.
Lisa Becker works as the mine's external relations specialist, and she's the one showing me the gold.
And what I think is great about this place is that you actually have tours once a month?
We do. We provide public tours. They're free, which is a great perk. And we do those on a monthly basis. So once a month, we'll bring folks out from Elko to the mine site. We'll tour them around, show them everything you're going to see today. And then we'll take them back to town.
Newmont conducts approximately 75 public and private tours a year. It's an opportunity to showcase sustainable modern mining techniques and to invite the community to interact with the corporation.
Now tell me about these trucks. They're humongous.
The trucks that we use are very large. They're 793D haul trucks. They can hold 240 tons in one truckload. And they're all Caterpillar trucks. They use tires that are 12 feet tall. So they're really significant in size.
And how often do you refuel them?
They have to be refueled about every 24 hours. They burn 44 gallons of diesel an hour, so our diesel bill is very significant for the operations around here.
Incredible. And the actual mine itself, it's huge as well.
It is. The open pit operation that we have here is very large. It's about a mile and a half across by about 1.2 miles and about 1,800 feet deep. So it's pretty significant in size.
The corporation has mined this pit since the early 1980s. The pit produces up to 50,000 tons of rock per day.
What about the processing area? What happens there?
So once the material comes out of the open pit, we take it over to one of our many processing facilities. Depending on the ore type, the mineral type, it might have to be processed a particular way.
Ore is a rock with a high concentration of minerals. Newmont tests each load to determine if the ore is high or low grade.
So we might take it over to a leach pad, or we might take it over to the mill where they'll grind it down using steel balls, crush everything up, turn it into a fine powder, and then process it through a solution process until finally it becomes a gold bar.
Once the ore is mined, there's a lengthy process of extracting the precious metal. Once extracted, the metal is placed in a 2100 degree oven, melted into a liquid, and poured into bars.
Generally speaking, how much gold does the whole mine produce annually?
So in Nevada, Newmont produces somewhere around 1.5 million ounces a year.
Nevada is the number one state in the U.S. for gold extraction, representing more than 74% of the national production. Mining in Nevada has certainly come a long way from a lone miner with a donkey and a pickaxe.
This has been I've always wanted to do this, and you've lightened my bucket list. So thank you so much for having me out here today.
Yes, thank you.
This is great. All right, let's find out what else is up the road on Outdoor Nevada.